warrior Maharana Pratap Singh. Maharana Pratap Singh was a Kshatriya and a great warrior. Maharana Pratap Singh was a king of Sisodia dynasty, Udaipur, Mewar. He is 54th king of Sisodia Rajput. He is known for his bravery, sacrifice and determination. Maharana Pratap fought many battles with Mughals. Maharana Pratap was born on 9 May 1940 in Kumbhalgarh fort. Maharana Pratap's father name was Uday Singh and mother name was Jewanda Bai. The first coronation of Maharana Pratap Singh also took place in Gokunda on 28 February 1572, but the second coronation of Maharana Pratap Singh in the form of legislation is also took place in Kumbhalgarh fort in 1572. The news of Haldi Ghati is known for the whole world, but the hero of this war is one and only Maharana Pratap Singh. Maharana Pratap Singh fought many battles with the Mughals, but the Battle of Haldi Ghati is most memorable in his history. Maharana Pratap Singh led the whole army of Mewar in the Battle of Haldi Ghati. The Battle of Haldi Ghati is took place in 18 June 1576. Maharana Pratap and his soldier fought with Mughals in the front of Akbar's huge army. Maharana Pratap's favorite horse Chetak was also died in this war. Maharana Pratap's army forced the Mughal army to retreat and the Maharana Pratap was win this war. Maharana Pratap was died on 19 May 1947 in the war of Haldi Ghati. Maharana Pratap will always remember in our history. The war of Haldi Ghati is fought for 4 hours. The war ended with the defeat of the forces of empire. He fought many battles, but the most important battle in his life are first battle of Jhelum, first battle of Panipat, first battle of Chauza, second battle of Kanwa. Hai har mahar Hindustani ka, ki tere jaise banne ka, chalna hai ab us usi maar, jo maar di.